What is up? It is Binterius. This is Ryse I have for you guys, like I said I would. Now, it's not a lot live commentary, I just found it too much work, and I wouldn't talk much anyways. You maybe hear me laugh at the funny killing parts that I think are pretty epic. But other than that, there's not much to it. I was monitoring myself, I was playing to see if I was actually going to be talking. Turns out I wasn't, so I just continued on playing without the live commentary. I'm just going to be, for every episode, I'm going to be talking a little bit, and then you guys can watch the rest of the gameplay. But there's not too many interruptions, and if there are, you might see a little edit. You'll notice the edit if it plays back twice. I think there's like one part that shows the same message twice. That's an edit. But don't worry about that. Should be pretty smooth otherwise, and I hope you guys enjoy it. I'll see you guys later. Peace.
He's here. God, help me. He's come to kill me. He's here. He's here. He's here. Help me. Help me.
Severus, to me!
Display this from the highest place you can find. When the barbarians see it, they'll run. The battle will be ours. barbarians are closing in on the palace gates. We need to get to them first and hold them back. Forward! Scorpios, archers, and a catapult nest. Form a line! North barricade! To slip by us into the palace.
here! Help me! I command you!
My Emperor, the palace defenses have been breached.
I'm not worried about the barbarians! I'm worried about him!
We need to get you somewhere secure.
Secure? Don't worry, secure from this demon.
We need to get you to a safe place. Your chambers?
My chambers? No, no! The vault! This way! Come on! Why is that door closed? There's someone in there! I think... you!
Here comes a general!
Finally!
Stay back, my Emperor. There could be more of them hiding in the shadows.
Now you burn, Roman!
Send him to his grave!
Here, quickly! Oh, come on. Come on. That's it. Quickly. Damocles is risen from the dead. I swear it.
Damocles? Damocles is a myth. Only men kill men, my Emperor. The gods may guide us. They never interfere with the affairs of mortals.
Oh? And what great oracle told you this, General?
My father.
We will be safe here. I do believe we will be safe. I pray to the gods that we will be safe.
We will be safe here, Emperor.
As safe as we can be.
Safe? Yes, safe, thank God. But you... What family? What's your name, soldier?
Marius. But my name is of no import. My story, however, is